Hey, good Tuesday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Thanks for stopping by WMTW.com. We're looking at our day ahead. It's a nice sunny day all the way through 9 to about 6 o'clock this afternoon. Looks pretty good. Into the evening hours will be clear, too. 60 by lunch, 67 by 3, and we're still in the mid-60s by 6 o'clock, looking pretty good. As we look at the next 3 days, as far as the clouds and precipitation goes, high pressure in control of our weather pattern. That's boxing out the rain to our south, and we're looking pretty good by Wednesday morning. Still sunny for tomorrow. As we head into the afternoon, that sunshine continues. A strong southerly flow on Thursday. I think some of the inland areas will be reaching the mid to upper 70s, but that sea breeze will be a factor along the coast, keeping some temperatures down. I still think we hit 70 here in Portland, but the mid-coast, you're a little bit iffy. The lakes regions, Auburn, Lewiston, and Augusta, mid-70s on Thursday. But look at the mountains up there. Could creep up into the upper 70s. Looking pretty good. Here's a look at our exclusive 8-day forecast. Lots of sunshine on the 8-day as we head through Friday. And then by Friday night, I do think that's when the next chance for rain arrives to Saturday and Sunday. Not a complete washout, but scattered rain chances with some pockets of sunshine. But that will keep us a little bit cooler. But again, the next 4 days here look to be absolutely spectacular.